Another shooting to report this afternoon, this one under some unusual circumstances. Cincinnati police responded at about 2:30 this morning to a car crash in Clifton near Ludlow and Lafayette Avenues. When they arrived there, they found a man in his 20s who had been shot. Police have not released any information about when or where that shooting occurred, but they do expect the man to survive his injuries from both the shooting and that crash.